When you're taking pictures of flowers, try not get anything in the background, like a garbage can, a pole, someone walking by. Make sure that the sun is directly behind you. Make sure that you don't get stung. That's a bonus right there, just to let you know. Especially if you're allergic to bees. Most importantly, have fun, because that is what life is about. The only thing that's wrong about taking photos of these flowers behind me is they're in complete shade. And when you're taking pictures of flowers, you want to make sure that there's full sunlight, because you want to get the utmost best photography. The one thing I had problems with is the fact that there's a road directly behind these flowers. So in all my photos, you will see that there is a gray strip behind it. Now, I could easily just change the angle of my camera not to get that strip, but then the picture of the flower just would change. So I'm just going to leave that gray strip in. It just kind of adds to the look of the photo. You know, I love what I do, and my job is amazing. I'm Jason Kenzie, and ow, stupid bee, ow, ow. And this is life through my lens. Ow, that's gonna leave a mark. Damn it.
Not funny.
God, I love nature.